Tayo kumakain araw-araw. Ipakain na iskipan natin kay si ito yung importante para sa ating pag-ibig sa ating buhay.
God.
So, pinatawa ko na po magbibigay ng mensahe sa bang ito. Kaya ko, Brother Rev.Paul Cho, pula mo lang. So,
magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat.
Good morning, Pastor.
I read this text, I saw our lives also. If we have we need and don't help them,
no, God.
We don't pray, Lord, you are taking our rest, we are happy, we are enjoying. Even if you don't help us, we can enjoy our lives. So it is problem of the human beings. So later, no wine. No wine, but still many visitors, many guests are there and they need wine. So at that time, the Mary requested some help to Jesus Christ. So what is your problem in your heart? Mm-hmm. Pastor, I have no problem. I am healthy. I am a child. I receive money. I send to my to Philippines. So no problem. Usually, if we enjoy our lives, we don't request any help to God, and then we don't pray. But if we have problems, then we kneel down and then we pray.
Amen.
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 But I think it is natural.
Yes.
It is natural. Many persons follow Jesus Christ.
Because of food.
So at the time Jesus Christ told them, I know why you are following me. Because your stomach is full. Because God, Jesus Christ made some miracles and then Jesus Christ supplied food. So he followed Jesus Christ. Anyway, some of you will have some children. And then you have your family in Philippines. Yes. The parents or brothers or sisters.
Girlfriend.
If you send yourself to Philippines, always in regular time, they don't call you. But 1 week delay. Oh, sister Lani.
Yeah.
Did you send? No, not yet. Then when you send, it is natural. I am sending some amount every month also to Philippines. I distribute to all pastors and all churches. If I send in advance, then he don't call me. But if I delay 1 week, then they call me. Pastor, how are you? Only greetings. But I know why they call me. Because it is natural. It is natural. So there was no wine. Empty. So they requested some help to Jesus Christ. So at the time the Mary instructed to some servants there, you must do what he is asking you, and you must do it. So there was empty jar. But there is spiritual me, spiritual lessons. Spiritual lessons. We know the Gideon, okay?
Gideon.
In English, Gideon. We in Korea, Gideon. Well, by the way, okay. Anyway, he prepared one jar, and then it was empty. There was inside nothing. And then they prepared two. What is it?
Trumpet. Fire.
Mm-hmm. All right. If in the jar, if it is not empty, we cannot prepare trumpet and jar. If we put the water there, they cannot put their trumpet and jar. If this jar is not empty, Jesus Christ cannot instruct. But Jesus Christ said, you must fill water. You must fill this one with water. In Gideon, anyway, they prepared the jar, and then trumpet, and fire. And then they used the, in one time, about the 300 jar, they broke in one time. And then they blew the trumpet in one time. And then they lift up the fire. And then the army of Jehovah. So all enemies, they were surprised. There are spiritual lessons. We are fighting the spiritual war.
Amen.
What is fire? The light. The word of God. The word of God. And then the trumpet. We must shout the word of God.
Amen.
The demons will attack you. Then we must fight with the word of God.
Amen.
And then we must shout the word of God.
Amen.
They fill the water in the jar.
Jesus.
In the Bible, the water is living water.
Jesus.
And in the Bible, our body is the jar. Look at the Bible. Look at the Bible. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 7.
Chapter 4, verse 7.
Ngunit kaming pinagkalooban ng kayamanang espiritual na ito ay hamak na sisidlan lamang tulad ng mga palayok upang ipakilala ang dakilang kapangyarihan. Ito ay sa Diyos at hindi sa
Amen. Amen.
One more. Romans chapter 9 verse 24. Romans chapter 9 verse 24.
Maging sa ating matangay na ang kinawag, hindi lamang mula sa mga Hudyo, kundi naman mula sa mga Hudyo.
Amen.
So, the Bible said, our body is the jar of clay. Jar of clay. So, if we want to experience the miracle of God, here is first condition. We must make empty. We must make our body empty. And then, what is the first blessing of Matthew about among the eight blessings? What is the first blessing? The pure
in heart
is blessed. Before I told you, we must make our hearts empty. Then we can put in this clay, we can put the word of God.
Amen. Amen.
You must fill with water. You must fill your body with the living water.
Amen.
It is the first condition of miracles of God.
Amen.
So they fill with water. They obey and then they fill with water. So if we are to fill, if we are to experience the miracles of God, we must fill in our body with the living water, the word of God. Amen, Baba.
Amen.
Then we can fight against them, Satans and against demons with the word of God. They are attacking. Then how can you fight?
By the word of God.
We can fight with the word of God. It is our power.
Amen.
It is our power. So they filled with water. And then Jesus said, then you must deliver the water to the visitors. At the time, it changed into wine, and then they tasted that one. Okay, look at the Bible, one more verse. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12.
Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12. Sapagkat hindi tayo nakikipaglaban sa mga tao, kundi sa mga pinuno, sa mga may kapangyarihan, at sa mga tagapamahala ng kadilimang umiiral sa sanlibutang ito.
Amen.
Ang mga hukbong espiritual ng kasamaan sa himpapawid.
Amen.
Amen. So our fighting is spiritual fighting. So we must prepare the word of God in our heart.
Amen.
Okay, look at the Bible, one more verse. John chapter 7, verse 38.
Living water.
John chapter 7, verse
38.
He hath believed on me, as the scripture hath said, out of his belly shall flow rivers in living water.
Sometimes we think our fighting is very difficult, but not difficult. Because, okay. This is jar. This is pot, and then we will fill water. More and more and more.
Then brim.
Then the water will
overflow.
Overflow. If we put water continuously overflow, it is natural. If we read the word of God, if we meditate the word of God continuously, it will overflow.
Man.
It will overflow naturally. No need special, we must prepare a special effort. No, if we meditate the word of God, then it will overflow. So if we obey the word of God, if we obey the commandment of God, then we can have a victory in our lives. Don't need special training. So Jesus Christ said, my yoke is easy. My yoke is easy. So we can change the yoke. So in the Bible, other persons, they did not know. Already we use old wine, but still they have good wine. But the visitors, they did not know where did get they get the that wine, good wine. But who knows it?
The servants.
The servants knows it. Why? Because they obey the word of God, the Jesus Christ instruction.
Yes.
Amen.
If we obey the word of God in our lives, amen, we can know our miracles.
Amen.
Our person can know.
Amen.
Amen. So I want all of you to experience the miracles of God in your lives.
Amen.
Jesus Christ told to the Peter, he threw out the net, but he did not get any fish. But Jesus Christ said, and then already it is day. daytime, very hot. Uh-huh. Usually in the hot, hot time, in the daytime, they cannot catch the fish.
Yes.
Because the fish goes deep. Down very deep.
Yes.
Because in the daytime, the in this side, it is very hot.
Okay.
But Jesus Christ said, you must through saw the death again there. Lord, I failed. I did not get any fish. But according to your word, okay, I will try. So he's through the death, and then he got a lot of fish. Other persons, they did not know what happened. He caught a lot of fish. But the Peter and then the other fishers, they knew it is a miracle. It is a miracle. So Peter came out and then he knelt down. Lord,
depart from me.
I am a sinner. I am a sinner.
Amen.
So if we only the person, only the obedient persons, they know the miracles and then they experience the miracles of God in their lives.
Right. Amen.
Many persons attended in the wedding party. They enjoy the wine, but they did not know what happened. They did not know Jesus Christ. They did not know Jesus Christ made that miracles. Only the servants. He obeyed the word of God to the word of Jesus Christ. So they experienced. So if we want to experience the miracles of God and the power of God in our lives, we must obey the word of God. Not the word of Paul Cho. The word of God in Bible. So every day, always I want you to rely on the word of God and then rely on Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So I want all of you to solve your problems with the power of God.
Amen.
And then with the word of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, let's pray. Our Lord, thank you very much for your graces. We are here and then we have many problems. But we want to rely on you only. And then we want to solve all things with your power, with your word, and then with your graces. Lord, we give all thanks to you. We pray in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen. Amen.